I think we need to get the synths hooked up, don't we? Yeah. The JP8080. The big blue mother loving scent up there.
Yeah.
Big blue one.
Yeah.
Turn the cutoff up. There we go. That's crunchy as heck.
What?
That's crunchy as heck.
Thank you.
Digging it. That sounded like a fart. You can hear it crying. Feedback. That's what's making it repeat.
Thank you.
Make some R2-D2 sounds.
Yeah.
You've been rocking out for like a solid 12 or 13 minutes now. Nice. I'll give you a hint. When you look at most of the stuff, I already forgot what I was trying to say. Hmm. That was an R2-D2 almost. The force was strong with that one.
Why?
It gave me an R2-D2 vibe. So did that. Don't lick your finger.
I didn't lick my finger.
I thought you went. Finger. I made an attack finger on the video. With that switch, you can change your oscillator from a triangle to a square wave. Or you were in square wave, now you're in triangle. Oscillator is the thing that makes the sound, the sound generator. Well, these are settings for it. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a dog woofing.
It does.
Woof, 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 woof. Wow. It's like crackling molten lava. Dry lava bursting open to make way for the molten hot liquid lava.
That really does sound
under great. The crunchy shell. Yeah. Droids. We're just getting feedback right now. Just looping over and over and over.
I know.
Well, I love you.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too, sweetie. Heck, we can make your first recording here. You're goofing around on the Korg Monotron Delay.
I'm just doing random things.
That's what it's for, man. Having fun. Bark. Oof. If I had the right connectors, we could plug a microphone into that. Oh, wait a minute. Dude, I got an idea. Say bye-bye.
No.
Well, I'm gonna stop recording for a second, so just wave bye-bye for a minute.
Okay, bye-bye, fans.